There's a solution to New Brunswick's economic woes. It's called recycling.
What we've got to do is look at what we have and how can we keep that and remanufacture or demanufacture, whatever you want to say, to make a commodity, to create a commodity that people can use. And I mean, a great example, again, I'll go back to tires in Minto.
Yeah.
I mean, they sell those products all over the world. For every landfill job, you're going to have seven recycling jobs.